Večeras privodimo kraju u godišnji 45. Internet festival.
Ladies and gentlemen, dear guests, welcome. This evening we are bringing to the end this year's 45th Infant Festival.
U mističnom prizvuku palindroma, gde se kraj ne razlikuje od početka, imali smo 13 impresivnih, internacionalnih, alternativnih i novih predstava. Jednu izložbu u skladu sa ovogodišnjom temom festivala, Nova pozorišna paradigma, 7 okruglih stolova i promociju knjige, Scenski pokret i njegovo dejstvo na gledalca.
In the mystical, under the mystical auspices of palindrome, where the end isn't different from the beginning, we have had 13 impressive international, alternative and new plays, one exhibition following this year's topic of the festival, New Theatre Paradigm, 7 roundtables and the promotion of the book, Stage Movement and its effect on the audience.
U okviru 45. Koncepta 45. Infanta imali smo priliku da vidimo najnovije tokove uličnog teatra, novog cirkusa, objektnog teatra, autorskog angažovanog teatra, vizualnog muzičkog pozorišta, igre, pozorišta zajednice, dokumentarnog teatra itd.
Within the concept of the 45th Infant, we have had an opportunity to see the latest achievements of the street theatre, new circus, object theatre, authorial engaged theatre, visual music theatre, dance, theatre of the community, documentary theatre, etc.
Tokom festivalskih dana pomerali smo granice savremenog teatra, razbijali tabue, tumačili znake i simbole. Za ovih 8 dana festivala, pozorišna scena je bila mesto gde su se sažimali slojevi svih umetnosti, teatra, književnosti, plesa, slikarstva.
During the festival days, we have been moving the borders of the contemporary theater, broken down taboos, interpreted symbols and signs. For these 8 days of the festival, the theater stage was a place of convergence where different layers of different arts converged, a theater of literature, dance and painting.
O nagradama su ove godine odlučivali dr. Ivan Pradić, profesor na Akademiji umetnosti u Novom Sadu, Jelena Mijović, dramaturškinja u Ateljevu 212 i Vesna Dragojlo, profesor na Al-Ahli Univerzitetu u Maroku.
This year's awards have been decided upon by Dr. PhD Ivan Pravdić, professor at the Academy of Arts in Novi Sad, Jelena Mijović, dramaturg for the Atelier 212 from Belgrade, and Vesna Dragojlo, professor at the Al-Hajn University in Morocco.
A sada molim žiri da nam se pridruži na sceni, a predsjednicu žirija Vesnu Dragojlo da saopšti i obrazloži odluke o nagradama.
To announce and explain the decisions about the awards.
Thank you. Poštovana publika, dragi gosti i eminentne ličnosti, imam tu čast da objavim nagrade najuspešnijim predstavama na ovogodišnjem Infantu, kao rezultat jedne inspirativne i vrlo produktivne saradnje sa svojim članima žirija u sastavu Jelene Mijović i Ivana Pravdića. U konkurenciji od 11 predstava koje smo se za uživanjem, ali i sa kritičkim okom pažljivo posmatrali, imali smo prilike da vidimo nova kretanja u pozorištu sa puno elemenata originalnosti i inovacija u pozorišnom kontekstu, raznovrsnih pristupa od performansa, igre, muzike, tehnologije, dobro smišljenje režije i teksta iza koji stoji jedan profesionalni i ozbiljan rad i koje se sve u većoj ili manjoj meri uklapaju u godišnju temu Infanta, nove paradigme, nova čitanja. Sve moje pohvale idu selektoru Infanta Simonu Grabovcu, kao i njegovim saradnicima. Izbor predstava koje zaslužuju jednu od 3 nagrade za žiri nije bio lak zadatak, ali smo ga svo troje sa zadovoljstvom ispunili. Esteemed audience, guests and eminent individuals, I'm honored to announce the awards to the most successful performances at this year's Infant as a result of an inspiring and very productive collaboration with my jury members Jelena Mijović and Ivan Pravdić. Among 11 plays eligible for competition, we watched with pleasure, but also with a critical eye, carefully examined every one of them. We have had the opportunity to see new trends in the theater with many elements of originality and innovation in the theatrical context. A variety of approaches from performance art, plays, music, technologies, well-conceptualized directing and the text, behind which there is a recognizable professional and very serious work, and which all of them, to a greater or lesser degree, fit the topic of this year's Infant, New Paradigms, New Readings. My praise goes to selector of Infant, Simon Grabowitz, as well as his assistants. The job of the jury to make decisions on the three awarding plays among fierce competition was challenging and daunting. However, all three of us completed our work with great satisfaction. Treća nagrada za izuzetnu ekspresivnost na graničnom području između pozorišta i ostalih umetnosti ili stvaralaštva u najširem smislu dodeljuje se predstavama, dvema predstavama koje dele nagradu. Pozdravi ga i poljubim ga pozorišne trupe Atopija Makedonija i u izgradnji pozorišne trupe Davaj iz Izraela. Pozdravi ga i poljubim ga donosi nam izuzetnu ekspresivnost jednog mladog teatra, čiji su akteri sa velikim entuzijazmom, bez cenzure i na najsurovije iskren način dočarali savremenu aktualnu temu zasnovanu na ličnim ispovestima. Dokumentarni teatar trupe Atopija preispituje kako poetičke, tako i političke teme ograničenja bivanje mladim glumcima. Sa beskrajnim entuzijazmom, mladi pozorišni autori angažovano i direktno govore i izražavaju sukobe sa kojima se sreću verovatno svi stvaraoci u svim umetnostima. Iako u režiji Biljana Radinovske koriste minimalistički mizansen i scensku tehnologiju, izuzetno izrazredni glumci Nataša Petrović, Simona Spirovska-Kostovska, Nenad Mitevski i Bojan Kjerkovski hrabro dolaze do opšteg značenja i uspešnog emotivnog dejstva. The award for an exceptional expressiveness that transcends theatrical context and includes other forms of art or creation in the broader sense is shared between the play My Greetings and My Kisses to Him by the theatrical group Atopija from Macedonia and Under Construction by a theater group from Israel. The play My Greetings and My Kisses to Him by the theatrical group Atopija from Macedonia brings us an extraordinary expressiveness of a young theater whose actors, with great enthusiasm, without censorship, and in the most cruel but honest way, depict current theme based on personal confessions. Documentary theater of the group Atopija examines not only poetic, but also political topics and limitations imposed on young actors. With boundless enthusiasm, very engaging and directly, young theatrical authors speak of the conflicts that many artists in all art forms face. Though in the directing by Biljana Radinovska, they use minimalistic mise-en-scene and stage technology, exceptionally expressive actors Nataša Petrović, Simona Spirovska-Kostorska, Nenad Mitevski and Bojan Kjerkovski courageously reach a general meaning and successful emotional impact. Predstava u izgradnji pozorišne trupe Davaj iz Izraela je neverbalna komedija zasnovana na klovnovskim veštinama i specifično po načinu korišćenja rekvizita koji se ne vezuju nužno za pozorište. Egzistencijalni problemi repeticijom gradiraju do Beketovskog apsurda. Uvođenje klovnovskih elemenata u kontekst pozorišne scene i dekontekstualizovani rekviziti smeštaju ovu poetičnu i filozofski obojnu predstavu na granično područje između pozorišta i ostalih umetnosti kao i stvaralašta u najširem smislu. The play Under Construction by theater group from Israel is a non-verbal comedy based on the circus skills and is specific by the way the actors use props, not necessarily linked with theater. The existential problems using repetition are built all the way to Beckett's absurdity. The introduction of clown circus elements into the context of the theatrical stage and decontextualized props situates this poetic and philosophically tainted performance at the bordering territory between theater and other forms of art as an art creation in its broadest sense. Druga nagrada za najoriginalnije istraživanje jednog od segmenata pozorišnog jezika dodeljuje se predstavi Devojčica sa žicama, drame Slovensko narodno gledališće Slovenije i Moving Music Theatre Makedonije. Devojčica sa žicama je predstava koja bi mogla biti za svaki segment pozorišnog jezika posebno nagrađena. Ipak, Marijan Nečak pojedinačnom analizom i istraživanjem svakog od segmenta i njihovom sintezom u ovu izvanrednu predstavu tvori jedan specifičan univerzalni pozorišni jezik, muziku. Sklad svih elemenata predstave, od dramaturgije, režije, muzike, vrhunske glume Barbare Cerar i Uroša Fursta, scenografije, kostima, videa, svetla, preplitanja naših balkanskih jezika sa svetskim, omogućen nam je doživljaj susreta sa izuzetno komponovanom i uživo čarobno otpevanom dramatičnom muzikom, prepunom značenja i emocije. Istovremeno, taj sklad izoštrava bolnu i na sopstvenoj koži doživljenu temu predstave. Stalnu borbu sa ličnim demonima i društveno-ekonomskim barijerama, snove zaostavljene na graničnim prelazima, poeziju zgaženu stvarnošću. The award for the most original exploration of one of the segments of the theatrical language goes to the play The Girl with Wires by Drama Slovensko Narodno Gledalište Slovenija and Moving Music Theatre Macedonia. This is a play which could be awarded for each segment of the theatrical language. Still, Marijan Nečak, together with other authors of this play, with individual analysis and an exploration of each one of them, and then synthesizing them into this exceptional performance, creates a specific and yet universal theatrical language, the music which makes up the whole play. The harmony of all elements of this performance, from a dramaturgy, directing, music, exceptional acting, costumes, video, intertwining of the Balkan language and the world ones, makes it possible for the audience to encounter an excellently composed dramatic music with live performance full of emotions and meaning. At the same time, that harmony sharpens our personal experience of the topic. Constant struggle with our own demons and socio-economical obstacles, dreams interrupted at the borders, poetry ruined by reality. I prva nagrada za najuspešniju predstavu u celini dodeljuje se predstavi Volitant, plesne kompanije Gobi Mađarska. Jednoglasnom odlukom žirije. Predstava Volitant Gobi Dance Company iz Mađarske pokazala je čudesne mogućnosti minimalizma u svim pozorišnim segmentima. Samo jedno telo, izuzetne rite Gobi, oslobođeno je rodne određenosti, nevelik broj svetala koje je sjajno dizajnirala Pavla Beranova, skoro isključivo monofona muzika Davida Sega, ostvaruju obilje potpunih metamorfoza kretanja u izolacijama i celini. Svaki pokret transcendira kako lično telo, tako i opisivo sa svog ovog apstraktnog plesa. Jedan od najtežih, ako ne i nemogućih načina da se ostvari dejstvo na publiku je nekoristeći značenje i kontekst. Predstava Volitant Rite Gobi vrhunskom svesnošću i profesionalizmom prevazilazi kako uobičajeno, tako i alternativnu pozorišnu produkciju, nudeći jednu jasnu viziju plesa budućnosti. Na taj način se savršeno uklapa u viziju i misiju Infanta kao festivala koji istražuje i promoviše nove pozorišne jezike. The play Volitant by Gobi Dance Company from Hungary showcased magical possibilities of minimalism in all its theatrical segments. Only one body of the exceptional Rita Gobi, stripped of its gender qualifications, few light sources designed by Pavlo Beranov, almost exclusively monophone music by David Sega, realize an abundance of tall metamorphoses of moments in their isolation and as a whole. Every moment transcends an individual body, but also the descriptive character of this abstract dance. One of the most difficult, if not impossible, way to create an impact on the audience is not to use meaning and context. The performance Volitant by Rita Gobbi with ultimate consciousness and professionalism transcends not only traditional but also alternative theatrical production by offering a clear vision of the dance of the future. Thus, this dance fits perfectly into the vision and the mission of Infant as a festival that seeks and promote new theatrical languages. Congratulations. Mislim da je Rita Gabo u publici.